Ladies and gents, welcome to the last episode of Dark Souls prep before Dark Souls 3 comes out. I unfortunately had nowhere near as much time. I had nowhere near as much time as I thought I would have to invest into this prep series, but unfortunately, yeah, life gets in the way. Friends turn up at your door on a Saturday night and say, hey, you've got to help me do a DJ set. And on Sundays, sometimes you've just got some things to do. Such was the experience with me, but here we are, we're Monday, we're going to go and take on some Ornstein and Smo, and just basically see how far we get in the couple of hours I have available to me before I have to head off to work. Whee! Okay, that didn't work. No! No! Missed it. Speedrunning strats have fallen to shame. I am seriously hyped for Dark Souls 3 tomorrow. Unfortunately, the stream is not going to be an early one. I have my old man's coming round tomorrow afternoon to help me with some renovation business on my house. So we're going to be doing some buildery work up until, well, probably around 6 p.m. So it's likely going to be sometime around 6:37 when I start streaming Dark Souls 3 tomorrow, and even then it'll only be until about 9-ish, because I have to go to work. So that's all very unfortunate. I'm looking for some co-op things right now, but there don't seem to be any around. I thought maybe at a more sociable hour than the last episode I might be able to find some co-op, but it's beginning to look like that's not going to be the case. Ah! Yeah, get. Yeah, come at me like that. Let me hit you with that. Alright, well, we can get Solaire up anyway. It's my boy, Solaire. I couldn't see that. Solaire, let's ride. Hello. Fancy seeing you here. Is Solaire coming yet? Oh, there he is. Ow! One down. I'm a little bummed out I can't find any human co-op for this, because it's usually a good laugh, but yeah, but right then, Smoke. Less of your pile-driving hammer this time, please. Solaire's got some HP on him, give him that. Fire up. What have I got here? 58,000 souls. It's going to level me up a wee bit. Indeedly-do. Now that I've got that, I can get rid of great soul heavy business and get the soul spear on. Right then, next task, we need to decide which of the lords we're going to go for. Hey Dark Cronus, sorry, I didn't see that you said hi there. Only just realised.
Thou hast journeyed far, and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child. Oh, chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father is formed it obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee.
There we go, one Lord Vessel.
And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices.
Thanks. Okie dokie, so, we can now warp. And I believe I'm going to head to... Right, options. Four kings. Can't do those yet because I haven't done Wolf Face. Could go and do Wolf Face. Alternatively, there's Duke's Archives, which I do generally quite enjoy. It's also go down to Izalith. Get that monster out of the way. Um, Yeah, or the catacombs down into the Tomb of the Giant San Nito. I think I'm going to go to the Duke's Archives. That's my plan. I planned it. I severely doubt I'm going to be able to pull off a Duke skip, so I'm not even sure it's worth trying. I wasn't any good at that back in the day when I was trying to speedrun this game effectively. But the nice thing about the Duke's Archives is that you get to unlock... oh god, I have to go and place the Lord Vessel first, don't I? You idiot, Kev! It's been a while since I played Dark Souls. Ding dong mash. Right, so back to Firelink first. Suppose I haven't actually met Frampt yet either. Jumping ahead somewhat. I make jobs.
Ah, hello. Was it you who rang the... I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frampt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the bell. I wish to elucidate and the very chosen undead, so that you may link... Now, I...
I'm gonna go like this. And if you get in your way, roll for. Thanks, Frampt.
This is the Firelink Chamber.
Put this massive dish on. Now we can get Sky One. Yes, yes, yes. And now back to the Duke's Archives. Trying to remember if there's anything else I'm forgetting. That's useful for a sorcery build, but I don't think there is until the Duke's Archives has been opened. Uh, For the record, I'm likely not going to fight Seath in this because I don't want to upset Logan before I can buy all those neat sorceries off him. But once I've got Logan's sorceries, then we'll get our business on. I forgot about this guy. Bugger! Little were you aware, I could cheese you from here. So we'll have your big helm. And I will also light the bonfire. Right, now to remember my way through Seath's archives. This is where my memory is probably going to fail me quite horrendously. Muscle memory so far. Move. First bit done. As previously mentioned, I am not going to bother trying a Duke skip. But no. It's not even worth trying. Let's let this guy come at me. Now on to the utterly joyless part. Before I get cursed, please. Thank you. Thank you. gods are legging it. That's that cool. I ain't no sissy. Trying to remember what's where around here. Specifically, I need to remember where Logan's Selkie is. Logan's Selkie is over in the next part of the level. What up? What up? What up? What up? What up? Soul Spear! Really? Put your bloody shield away. Mr. Logan, I will be back for you. Let's soon as I've done some investigating. Archive prison extra key. Surely that can't be it. I'm not sure I remember that being the way you get the key. No. Okay, so it's clearly for the cell at the top of the stairs then. Oh no, it'll be for that one that's locked, isn't it? That'll be the one. Do 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 do. Hello. Come on through. There's a good biscuit. Okay, nothing of interest around here. That'll be useful. Now then, shall I bonfire? Yeah, might as well. Those guys aren't even fussed. Yes, forgot about the archers. Yes, that was me taking in the sights, as I'm prone to do. And then the archers came and got me. And not the amusing characters from the BBC radio sitcom. Do 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 do. Snake eater. Hello. Right then, you deal with that. Then I want my souls back. Alright, now I can go and have a look at that lovely vision of a landscape without having to worry about the slot. Oh, and some lovely crystals. some gardens that I'm sure are not a hassle whatsoever. Now then, where do I go in here? That's an excellent question. Or I can't remember. Ow! Why is that chair not breaking? An unbreakable chair. Right. Good gravy, this is getting... my auto-targeting has gone to pot. Right, let's get you guys back out here again. That seems to be why. Oh dear. That was just irritating. The auto-target system was being a complete and utter goit. I'm just going to run through these guys this time. Oof, that was a hell of a turn in midair there that he pulled off. Oh, you guys have got some range on you, haven't you? Those jumps. Oh, this bit looks a little bit more friendly for some fighting without getting interrupted by archers. Ow, 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 ow. That really hurt. That wasn't even an archer. It was one of those cheeky big dudes. again, I was not trying to target the globe. Right, can I please get an auto-aim on that guy? And then a soul spear, good god. I don't suppose there's any chance I can outrun these people and rest of the bonfire. Oh, maybe I can. That's useful. Okay, next step. Need to remember how to get in here. I'm utterly blanking on it right now. How irritating these guys are to move past. Seemingly there's a lot of things I forgot. Hi there. Yeah, look how much collision detection these guys have. The hitboxes rather, it's just huge. Memory serves, we go up the stairs. I stress this is if memory serves. We go up the stairs. We don't get hit by an arrow. We move that guy out of the way. Go up here. And we move this. Try our best not to get killed. For next time. Oh my god. Move. Alright, I don't need to be over here. The other side, I think. Problem is, that's where my souls are now. Thank you. This isn't going to end well. Thought maybe I should try and kill them all off one by one, and then it turns out the auto-aim is still just as useless as it was beforehand, so... yeah. Well, no souls to go and recover now, so let's head up here. There we go. That makes things a tad easier. Blue chunk. Panel of gear. Being careful because I seem to remember there's a mimic in here somewhere. There it is. Archive tire giant tower giant cell key. That's what we're looking for. And then you can get some of this. Now, I have next to no souls available to me at the moment. But it can't hurt to go and get Logan. Don't think I can walk there. But I am unfortunately going to have to make my way back the hard way. See ya. Right, so, Go and let Logan out. There, that's going to involve clearing out the room of Medusa things. And then, I believe it will be time for... Well, at least seeing how much it costs for him to give me those spears. I can only assume they must have like 350 HP. Because I don't seem to have a lot of life left when I do that. Alright. Logan, you out.
Oh, thank you very much. That makes twice. I will visit the archives. If I just... Prepare to be impressed.
And a free firekeeper soul. I'll take that.
Hello.
Don't mind me. Go on ahead. Blah, 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 blah. Right. Homeward Bone. Right, so I need to figure out how much these spells are going to cost. First and foremost.
Hello there. This place is as promised and...
So 50,000 for Crystal Soul Spear, 30,000 for Home and Crystal Soul Mask, that means we need 80,000 in total.
Farewell.
I might be able to get Soul Mask now because I have got a couple of souls to burn here. Should just about cover it. Alright, so that's one spell out.
Hello there. Oh. Come again. The knowledge here.
Alright, now I need 50,000 souls from somewhere. Where do I do that? Let's have a think. Well, I could start off by going and have a whooping of Artorias' mutt. It's not a bad starting place. Pretty sure that's not 50,000 souls worth, but it might be a big chunk. Of course, this does also require me remembering how to run through the entirety of the Deadly Forest area without getting hurt. I'm just going to take this bit slowly. Well, not slowly, but... yeah. Not unreasonable. See you later, mate. There's no point rushing this, because I can't remember it exactly. I don't know if it's worth going to get the wolf ring or not. Oh, there's a Moonlight Butterfly I could do as well, I suppose. I hadn't thought about that. That, sir, is not a bad shout. Yeah. Moonlight Butterfly might be the way to go. I haven't bought the thingy off of Matey Boy yet, have I? Okay. I'm only going this way because I can't remember what's over here. I remember it used to be something useful, but what that useful thing is, I could not tell you. But just in case it's going to be useful to me, I'm going to go and have a look. Oh, it's just a soul of the proud knight. Fair enough. Is that it? I know there's a hoofing great stone soldier here. That's it. I mean, oh, I suppose this is the way to the wolf ring, isn't it? That'll be why I remember it. Fair enough. Again, don't really need the wolf ring in this playthrough. Not exactly playing for poise. Not going to be summoning help on this one. I'm not human. And I honestly forgot you could. Come on then. Let's do this. Well, that was cheeky. Lucky now. See you later, Moonlight Butterfly. Alright, so how many souls for that? For reals. Nothing. Oh, 10,000. Zippity doodah. I suppose I could go and take Havilah at some point. Say at some point, I've only got like half an hour left until I gotta go, so. And then it's Dark Souls 3 time tomorrow. Suppose I could stomp this guy for laughs. Andre, yeah.
My, I've seen one of those, but might you consider I could, but...
Yeah, sure, why not?
Well, you've made a...
I hadn't even intended on picking it up originally, so by all means, take it. Crest of Artorias. 20,000 souls required. Could just kill Andre. Though he can be a bit of a pain.
I'll be seeing you. Be careful.
I do need some souls. 14,000 souls plus the soul of the butterfly would be quite a useful little pick-me-up towards the crystal soul sphere. This may go very wrong, but... Whatever. As I said before, 30 minutes left of playtime. Let's do this. Ha!
Backstab.
Sorry, Andre. I'll see you in Dark Souls 3, mate. Trick here is not to aggro the entire world, and if you do, flippin' lag it! Right. Sif time. I'll go and get the Hornet ring first. Let's do this. Sake. Oh! This is infuriating. Keep completely mistiming all of this. Right. There we go. I'm fairly sure that Crystal Soul homing mass thing should have gone off before I got killed there. Little bit irritated at that, I'll be honest with you. Still, nothing to do but try again. Maybe this time not screw up my timings quite so much. We're on our way to fight a big doggy dog. And preferably get my souls back. Man, my timing on this. No, that's gone. Christ almighty. Alright, well, 16,000 souls disappeared. Totally worth killing Andre for. I did not think in a million years that Sif would be the pain in my balls in this episode. Right. Sif. Oh my god, the timing on this. New plan. No, not a new plan. Just keep running at the wall until it breaks. I'm gonna kill Sif. Why, thank you, Xbox, for the information. I am absolutely bewildered at this Sif business. Bewildered, I tell thee. Need to get the timing down on these dodge rolls. That was way off. Way, 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 way off. Gonna die, Sif. I'ma take you down. What I'm not happy about is that the crystal soul masses, if I spawn them underneath Sif, rather than firing, they are getting like pinged out of existence as if they were hitting a wall. Which wouldn't bug me so much, but Sif's not a wall. Very much a boss character. Sif. getting killed over and over again by an oversized mutt. This doesn't bode well for my Dark Souls 3 start tomorrow. How am I supposed to launch myself into a new Dark Souls game when I'm struggling with Sif? Soul spears out this time. See how that fares. Screw you, Sif. This technique definitely worked better. Alright, I'm going to finish you off with a Home and Crystal Soul Mass, because you deserve it, you little git. Killed by Sif so many times. Still, I will take those 40,000 souls. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Soul of Sif. That'll do. That's gotta be worth a bit more. Barely. It'll do. Alright, Sif's down. Go and get Crystal Soul Spear now. Yes, please.
Come again.
Well, it needs 44 int. What have I got? We'll see. I bought it, that's the main thing. That's really all I wanted to make sure I had done. Don't need to worry about keeping Logan sane anymore. Way down. Ah, here we go. Okay, time to play the game of Can Kev remember where all of this, all of these invisible bits are? Fascinating game. Probably going to result in a big old no. I'm struggling to remember what I'm aiming for here. That. Hopefully. Okay, we made it. Alright, this bit can be a little bit infuriating on the first run. I remember that. Want is for these guys to chase you up here, and then you go sprint. And you hope to Christ they don't follow you in. They totally have done from the looks of things. Was I already on the right side? God damn it. I don't think this run's gonna go especially well. Especially since for some reason that damage is not going through properly. Interessant. One more run at Seath, and then I'm going to call it a day. And I think what I've decided over the last hour or so is that this will not be the last I play of this once Dark Souls 3 comes out. I mean, Dark Souls 3 is going to be my main focus, don't get me wrong, but I fancy a little bit of a reminiscence. I will jump back into this and finish the save off, because it'd be nice to actually finish a Dark Souls playthrough on video for once. I got nothing. Alright. One more run at Seath. Alright, well, at least I won't have to worry about bloody shelters this time. Other than that part, obviously. Come on, Seath. Come on. accept your inevitable defeat. Although, given that I lost, like, 7 times to Sif, maybe it's not all that inevitable. Defeat Seath the Scaleless. Yes. Well, that's unfortunately all the time I've got for this evening. But, well, I say that's all the time I've got. I'm almost willing here, by almost I mean most likely willing, to go and have a look in on Logan and see how he's doing. But let's go do that. What's the quickest and easiest way to get to Logan? What's Logan up to now that Seath is dead? The answer is being a bit bonkers. Yeah, I definitely want to finish this playthrough. It's been fun getting into Dark Souls 1 again. I mean, it would be over and done with now if I hadn't had some stuff come up on Saturday and on Sunday. But, yeah, I'm going to carry on playing it through to the end. I am obviously going to start Dark Souls 3 first. No diggity doubt about that. Thank you. Hey, y'all. Oh no, how do I get this back down? Other side. This may get messy. Yep, thought that might get messy. Good news is it should be down now, so go straight up. No problems. How are we doing on time here? Just about okay. Him hit me before, or at least not a long time. Oh! What a series of cheeky maneuvers that led to my inevitable death. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh my god! What's going on? It's all gone so wrong. The RNG has sided against me. Alright, this time I'm not going to wait around for the lift to go back down. Go! All right, we're good. That took some effort. You, sir, can go back down. Just in case everything goes wrong. I'm confused. Where's Logan? Have I forgotten a step here? Do I need to dump Seath's soul into the soul thingy, Bobby? Into the Lord vessel or something? I'm not 100% sure. Anyway, I haven't got time to worry about it now, so I'm going to look that up on the internet at some point this evening, and then we'll come back to it later in the week. Dark Souls 3 stream starts tomorrow. Should be sometime between 6 and 7pm for a couple of hours. I've managed to somehow avoid virtually all spoilers in that game, as previously stated, so yeah, should be good fun going into it fresh. No spoilers in the chat, please, if you intend to watch. And yeah, that's me done for tonight. So until next time, I will see you guys later.